Welcome back to my channel, Ashton Drake Love. This video, I'm going to be putting on this little outfit. It is on the warm side. As you see, I have my fan in the window. And I feel bad for little Keely here. She looks awfully on the warm side. So that's what I'm going to do. And we're going to put this little outfit on Grandmama by you guys. Let's see how they look. They're going to be much cooler. Okay, I do have them. I think I'm going to start with Keely, because she's just so hot. And they're just like in a t-shirt. So let's get to it. I may wrap up in a receiving blanket, but here she is. Oh. Yeah, it's awfully on the warm side. I think it's still gonna go ahead and school and say, yeah, they like to do that. Okay, let's go to the girls, the twins. This one's Christine I got first. Yeah, I wanted us to start with Keely because she was just way too bad. And then it's have the nighttime, and the shirt on. Going to be taking pictures, but I don't know if it'll be behind the scenes. Too cute, huh? Get kissy because come here, kissy. It's your turn. It is on the one side. You have the fan in the window. Yes, on the one side. Yes, that's why I wanted to start on Keely first, because she had her just on the one side. These are so adorable. Like I said, you are going to get pictures. Rana's going to be behind the scenes tonight. Okay, here's all three. The same picture. I'll just show you guys. These are all three of them in them. I do have Keely, like you've seen, I one hand are wrapped up and a sitting blanket. You have newborns like to be wrapped up. I did go ahead and wrap her up as well. Not as well, but still. And I did take off her white booties, so she kind of matches her sister's. Too cute, huh? They all do look so adorable. I did keep on her little bracelet that still needs filled out. I didn't forget her birthday. Okay, and her name. It just needs filled out. Hi, Keely. This is what... This kid feels so almost her birthday. She's almost 3 months old. But let me wrap her back up. I know how newborns like to be, you know, wrapped up. But no, this video is just a little changing on the outfits. You know, my mom was nice and good. Again, I'm so grateful to have her in my life. She gets up for me and she's getting stuff for the girls. I'm so blessed to have her in my life. I love her with all my heart. I don't know what I would do without her. We don't know what we would do without her. This is Christine on this side. This is Chrissy, but we don't know what we would do without her, huh? She buys some all kinds of things. And now with Keely here, she's getting stuff with Keely as well. I had her little dress because when I put on that cute and happy outfit, it was on the cool side, so that's why when I was taking like that week break, I changed her. It was on the cool side when I put that cute happy outfit on her, but no, it was on the warm side today, huh? Yes, it is. So cute. But anyway, no, this is just a video of, yeah, changing them into the cute outfits. My mommy was nice and kind. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye.